Hey everyone, welcome back to Poker Collection. I'm back with some Evolution tins. Actually, the Eevee Evolution tins that came out, I think last, was it last year? It's late last year. I'm opening these ones today just to catch up, and it'd be nice to actually open some older booster packs and grab the promos from these tins. So let's crack on. These are the original Eevee Evolution tins that they want to bring out. Let's start with Vaporeon, I think. We'll go with that. Nice shiny tins. I love a tin. Do you love a tin? I love a tin. Tins were one of the first few types of Pokemon products I saw in 2009 when I first opened this channel. And since then they've become a bit more environmentally friendly, which is nice. So this is promo 150 from the Sword and Shield promo, Black Star promos. So I'm just going to try and ease that out without bending it. So yeah, they came out around the time of Evolving Skies. So hopefully we'll get at least a couple of those. I'm gonna start to do that and just deal with it. So that's the card there. Give you guys a close up there, nice and shiny. And then we have a TCG Co card, which I'll do later. And we've got four booster packs. So what we have in here is Evolving Skies. We've got Chilling Rain, Battle Styles. And then we've got base set Sword and Shield, so that's an interesting one. Shame it's not more Evolving Skies packs, because that's always nice, and that's a huge set as well, so it's hard to complete, but all good. Right, let's start with Sword and Shield. It's been a long time since the launch of Sword and Shield in 2019, although this set, I think, came out in 2020, in February that year. Alright, let's see how we go. Alright, so we've got Galarian Lanoon, Galvantula, Corvisquire, Galarian Ponyta, Morwile, Shellder, Grookey, Snom, a Cinderace, Reverse, and, Holo Toxicroak. Very nice. I like that one. What's a Battle Stars? I feel like I've forgotten Battle Stars already. Oh my gosh, I hate when packs do this. Why? Okay, so we got Pignite, Doublade, Doppler, Salandit, Gligar, Baltoy, Electabuzz, Honedge, Gerda Reverse, and a Conkeldurr Rare. Chilling Rain. Alright, so we have Crushing Gloves, Curlier, Justified Gloves, Diglett, Golett, Dealing, Sneasel, Galarian Farfetch'd, Expedition Uniform, and oh! Galarian Slowking VMAX. Hello to you! That is awesome. Not a bad tin, actually. I'm quite liking this tin. Holo already in the VMAX. Nice, nicely done. Alright, last pack from this tin. And it features Umbreon. I don't know why I've added a strange R in there. Okay. So, we have Hippowdon, Golduck, Herdia, Leapup, Emolga, Tentacool, Pumpkaboo, Bagon, a Feebas Reverse, and Milotic Rare. Alrighty, so we got a VMAX from that one. Let's see how we go for the Jolteon tin. I'll give you guys a close look at that promo as well. Ooh, that popped out. I like to get the tin out of the way so I've got more space to, you know, sort things out. Alright, so let's take a look at the Jolteon. So this is promo number 151. Oh, it's not wanting to. Oh, there we go. It's focusing now. Looking cool. Cool, and I guess we'll just do it in the same order as we did it then. So, yeah. Alright, let's hope for even greater things in this tin. Alright, so we have Bead, Ordinary Rod, Drizzile, a Krabby, Yamper, Silly Cobra, Gossiflow, Galarian Zigzagoon, a Ferrothorn Reverse, and a Holo Gengar. I love this Gengar. I wish I could have this blown up somewhere. So cool. Alright, so we have a Golbat. Oh, we have something good in this one as well. Bisharp, Swordword and Shieldbert, Mindfu, Cherubi, Pachirisu, Spearow, Remoraid, Fan of Waves Reverse, and a Tyranitar V. Very cool. So I think this is the most common V I keep getting from this set, actually. I do remember this one, despite there being gaps between openings. Alright, Chilling Rain, let's see if you can bless us with something cool again. Alright, we got Celio, Melanie, Whirlpeed, sorry that came out wrong, Galarian Farfetch, Porygon, Heracross, Sobble, love Sobble, Inkay, oh Sobble's falling back in the background there, Weezing Reverse, I love this art, this looks so cool, and oh, a Liepard V, well that snuck up, oh gosh, I've dropped it, no. That's pretty cool. 3 out of 3 packs in that one. Let's hope Evolving Skies can carry on the streak here. Don't break the streak. Don't break the streak. Okay, 4 from back. Cool, cool, cool. And let's go. Right, so we've got Zweilous, Skiploom, Raihan, Zorua, Psyduck. Wow, these cards are not moving. Rufflet, Drowsy, Flabébé, Psyduck Reverse, and oh, Holo Hydreigon, and yes, this tin has given us 4 for 4. Yes, go Jolteon, nice work. All right, on to the last one, Flareon V. All right, my beautiful Flareon, promo number 149. Let's do this. There we are, nice little close-up of that. Oh, somebody started the garden in the back there, so if you hear any random sounds or... just apologies in advance. This mic tends to pick up everything as well. We actually have a bit of wind going on in the background here as well, so hopefully nothing will be blown away. Doesn't seem to be stopping that gardener. Anyway, onto Sword and Shield one more time. So we have Hitmonchan, Seeking, Pokemon Center Lady, Diglett, Goldeen, Gossifleur, Morwile, Snom, Reverse Grablocked, and a Holo Oranguru. Nice. Okay, so we have a Seedra, Camping Gear, Single Strike Energy, Cacnea, Corphish, Timber, a Baltoy, Sizzlypede, Stonjourner Reverse, and a Mineshow Rare. I remember getting loads of those Mineshow in a PKC birthday special live show. Oh, we got something good in this one. This is Chilling Rain. Chilling Rain's been doing well. Flaffy, Clara, Haunter. I should really try not to spoil it beforehand, shouldn't I? Larvesta, Mareep, Heracross, Clobopus, and Grookey. A Single Strike Urshifu, and Volcanion V. Sorry, this is not Chilling Rain. Is it Chilling Rain? I think it was Battle Stars. Gosh, I've forgotten already. Hey, Volcanion V is pretty good, though. That's cool, how cool is that? Oh, that sounded like an electric shock more than a cutting of grass. Alright, on to the final pack, everybody. Evolving Skies. Shamon! Right, we have a Zweilous, Skiploom, Raihan, Psyduck, Swablu. I love the Swablu. Zedup, Wubat, Eevee. Nice. Pinsir, reverse, and oh, a Galarian Moltres. What do you look at that? What a majestic way to finish. Really, really cool. Awesome. Alright, well that's it guys. Let me know if you've picked up any of these tins before, and let's ask that age-old question. What is your favourite evolution of all time, or Eevee evolution? Let me know in the comments and I'll reply to everyone as soon as I can. In the meantime, have a great time this week, everyone. Hope you have a good one, and I will see you guys in the next one. Take care. Bye.